The word has got out that the train is due, and Flying Scotsman is going to reverse into the platform. That's been enough to send everyone scurrying to this end to capture the moment when the iconic locomotive arrives. What a beautiful sight in its gorgeous dark green livery. Flying Scotsman has arrived. I'm now going to touch engineering brilliance. Around 300 of us in 11 vintage carriages are going to be hauled from King's Cross to York by Flying Scotsman.